Hi everyone, Paul from UltimateFatBurner.com here, and today I'm answering the question, is creatine bad for your heart? I'll be right back with the answer in just a couple of seconds. Stick around. Please don't go anywhere. Hey, welcome back, and thanks so much for sticking around. So, I know you want me to get right to it and answer the question, but I have to make a couple of small points before I do. Number one, obviously, if you have an existing heart condition, you should not be taking creatine or anything else for that matter without first discussing it with your physician. Second, we're talking about creatine monohydrate here. It's the form of creatine upon which most studies have been performed. Other new forms of creatine may not have been studied at all. Third, we're talking about a high-quality German-sourced creatine like CreaPure from Alchem. Inferior manufacturing processes can result in a handful of nasty impurities in your creatine, and you really don't want that, as they may cause issues on their own. Okay, with that out of the way, let's answer the question. Is creatine bad for your heart? The answer is no, it is not. Well, how do we know that? Well, there are six reasons we know why it's not, and please check the links to the supporting clinical data provided in the description under this video. Number one, creatine has been used to treat congestive heart failure. Number two, preliminary studies actually suggest creatine consumption can reduce the risk of heart disease. Number three, creatine has been studied in vulnerable populations like the elderly, as well as people with neurological diseases like Parkinson's and Huntington's disease. It's inconceivable that such studies would be performed if creatine was bad for your heart. Number four, of the hundreds of studies that have been performed on creatine over the years, none have noted any adverse effects on the heart. Number five, creatine appears to lower triglyceride levels in those with high triglyceride levels, which is another indirect heart healthy benefit. Number six, creatine is not a substance foreign to our bodies. It occurs naturally in many foods, and our bodies make a gram or two of it every single day. All right, guys, there you have it. The answer to is creatine bad for your heart? I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, a thumbs up or a share would be awesome and greatly appreciated. If you have questions or comments, please leave them below. I'd love to hear from you. And if you're not a subscriber to this channel, hey, why not come on and join us today? It would be awesome to have you on board. Thanks so much for watching, and hopefully I'll see you really soon.